Beginners, put one foot underneath you, and then you just lower yourself down and push back up and down and up and down and up. Then when you get in better shape, have your feet out here, then you lower down and push back up, lower down. A lot of you guys can do many of these. And if you have a problem zone, do extra exercises that I'm doing here. Maybe it's your arms, your chest, your neck, whatever it is, do some extra for extra results. You got from here, do this. Ready? Let's go. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. And rest. Inhale. But these muscles, if they are not exercised regularly and vigorously, they droop and hang and sag, just like your hips and waist would be if you didn't exercise them. But if you exercise all these muscles, they're going to be firm and tight, and they're going to be fighting gravity, and they're pulling everything up. You can have the greatest skin in the world, but the skin follows the muscles. So if the muscles are flabby, the skin's flabby too. But if you firm up these muscles, then your skin's going to look beautiful. All right, let's hit with our Face-A-Tonic right now. You ready?